Hey Tarkovskis, in the clip I want to show you some real guns missing on the flea market. This time I choose the Ersatz. And as you can see, I put quite some nice attachments on it, which has to be found in raid obviously. But if you manage to do so and craft a nice gun like this, kinda nice gun, you can make a good profit. In this case, I made like around 310,000 rubles profit, as you can see in the end, and I hope you guys like it and maybe craft your own gun in the future. Have a good one.